Hey, what's up guys, TobSkummer here, and I'm gonna continue my series with internet games. So here's a new one, New York SHAARK. I have actually played this Sydney SHAARK one, so I think I know what to expect of this. Though not much control here, AR control and arrow keys. Dive deep and then come back up for super jump. Jump on boats and things to break them. Try to buy aircraft and pull them down into the water. Sounds easy. I should probably move my mouse, but alright. So I'm this shark that can jump and destroying ships and eating a lot of different things. And I just destroyed the statue of Liberty. Great. I think I need to grab that thing if I could. And yeah, push down a lot. So this game is probably a lot of repeating, as it has been before, or the other version I have played. I'm not even sure what most of those things I'm breaking is. I don't know what those poles are that's taking up the red one I just destroyed. Can I grab that airplane up there? No. King Kong? Yeah, that sounds like something that would be in New York. Yeah, right. So, not really that much different things going on. I'm getting a lot of points, but I don't really see what I need them for. I'm not going for any high score or anything, I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm just going for trying this game out, so... I'm probably gonna be able to finish this game in one video, so I don't have to make new videos where I'm finishing this. And one of the other games that I had played was actually a game that I could play some more of, but I don't think it would be that good for gameplay, so I'm not gonna do that. Okay, I'm eating a lot of cows now. Why the heck would a ship have this many cows on it? I don't really understand why a ship would have cows on it. Not really much you can use a cow for, except eating its meat, but yeah. Then you would probably just have to kill it. I don't know. Whatever. So, I think there's 80 something miles left. Yeah, 68. I don't even know what I started at. I'm getting some frame drops sometimes because of all the explosion effects and stuff like that. Yeah, like here. Getting a bit slow down type of thing. I'm not really sure what that slot thing is doing. Oh, I just get a lot of points from it. Not anything special. Oh, I've got to get that Spider-Man. Whatever. Well, what is he even swinging at? And using his whip for? I'm not sure. Whatever. And some more slot machine. And I guess I get a shark again. I don't even know what these things are called. The thing I'm putting down now. I would guess it's something with train. Well, you could tell me in the comment section. That would actually be great. I would love to learn a lot of new words because I'm not great at English. So that's a lot of words I don't know. Okay, I guess he needs help. The sounds are really loud in this game, so in the video I'm gonna have to turn them down, so it's not that bad. But right now I can't really hear what I'm saying, so maybe I'm gonna sound like I'm yelling sometimes. I don't know if that's something people would notice in the video. Okay, Osama. Yeah. So I just killed Osama. Bin Laden killed by SHAARK. Great, great news. That's something you see every day, especially because there's only one. So 41 miles to go. I don't even know how long it will take. 6 minutes or something like that. So I would guess that in the next 2 or 3 minutes I'm gonna have completed this. Unless there's more than one level. I wouldn't think there is because it's called New York. And I would guess that this is New York, and yeah, not really much to go after New York. And again, I have played the other one, that was only one level, so yeah, same as this. I'm really getting a lot of points. But over 3 million? Or is it 300,000? It's over 3 million. That's definitely over 9,000. So, yeah, not really much different things going on. That's something I can. Is that a star? Oh my god, it's huge! How? Wow. How can a shark move that thing? I don't know. And the shark is flying. How does it survive without water? I should probably not ask that many questions to this game. So yeah, that was it. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and see you next time. Bye!